to the microphone. How did you guys survive that game?
It was a tough game, man. Down 17-3 at half. We knew it was going to be a dogfight to the end, man. We just had to come out and make plays, shut them boys out on defense, and offense just had to go down and score. You see the result.
How did you guys rally around Jack Chambers?
Oh, we know he can do it. It happens every year. A man goes down, next man got to come up and provide for the team. And we did it tonight.
All I said at halftime, when you guys played, no touch, nothing in the first half. What changed at the half?
We knew the mistakes that we made, we was giving them free points. And I feel like when we went into halftime, we knew what we had to do. We knew it was on us, and we came out and got stops.
Can you believe you pulled this one out?
It's always a nail biter. I mean, last year we won a ton of games within the last 2 minutes of the game, and it's not new to us, man.
Congratulations.
Appreciate it.